Hello there guys, today I'm going to make 3 Lego boxes. The first one will be 3 minutes, the other one will be 30 minutes, and the last one will be 90 minutes. So let's roll in it. So I'm going to make my first box. Guys, I have those 3 minifigs I used was a TIE fighter pilot. Those are coming like every year, I think. Yeah, every year they will come one. I have the stormtrooper. Everyone liked this one because, yeah, why not? But it's a little bit trash. But I like the faces they have put on it now, because, yeah, who like those ones? Just this is really not good, I think, for me, but I can deal with it. And then we have Jinjar, the minifigure that's based on the Mandalorian seasons and on the Book of Boba Fett. So, yeah. Guys, I give you some really good shots, so yeah, I hope you guys like it. So yeah guys, I hope you like the really good shot from the 3 minute build. So now we go to build. A 30 minutes build, and I can say it will be a really cool one. Everyone, maybe you like it, maybe not. It's just how you like and like the build. And so yeah, let's just roll in it. guys that I stopped. I was thinking, for me, is a Makedon. Don't go like build for like 3 and 15 seconds left. I'm not going to build this. So yeah, now we go take some shots that you guys can see. Let's go look. So yeah, the things that you can see in this Lego box is I have those stormtroopers from 2017-2016 from the Lego Star Wars movie Han Solo. I have only two and I put this commander by them because I was thinking, yeah, that's really cool. So I put them there. So yeah, what you guys can see is two Mandalorians are down. Ginger and another Mandalorian are like go to fight those, and yeah, so I have one here in the back. He is not in the fight, but I just put him there because yeah, why not? Yeah, so everyone knows those minifigures. They are from the, as I'm good, they are from the from the 2020 pedal pack. I only got one, so yeah, sorry guys. Now we go take the shots. So yeah guys, now we go in with the 19 minutes, and this one is from Mandalorian. Or yeah, from the book of Boba Fett is this moment. It was the moment that Mando was going to Grogu, because Grogu has to go to Luke Skywalker in season 2 from the Mandalorians. Grogu was taken by Luke Skywalker. He was going to train, and Jin Jar was going to the planet there. So yeah, those are the minifigs I could use. No. So yeah guys, those are the minifigs I could use. I could use Grogu, Ginger from as I'm good. Let me think guys. As he was in the Lego set from 2021. Ahsoka for 2020 from the battle tank, the AA tank. Luke Skywalker from 2022, and then this guy from 2020, R2D2. Let's go build. over here. Sorry guys that I stopped again. For me it's the mug again. For me it's done. So yeah, let's go take a look at it. So yeah, this is it. I have here some work here. So baby Yoda and Luke Skywalker are sitting here talking about the Force. And Ginger and Ahsoka Tano and R2-D2 are on the other side looking at him. So yeah guys, now we go take some shots. So yeah guys, those were the shots. Now I go show all three mugs. So yeah guys, those are the mugs. And now we go make a shot of every mug. So guys, I hope you like those mugs. So see you tomorrow. Tomorrow there will be a new video. I'm going to give you a challenge again, and you guys need to vote for, and then I'm going to make three mugs of them later.